bigger than.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Washington High School, coming to you live from TV Studio A215. Welcome to today's broadcast of Washington High School Live. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Mickey, and here are your announcements for Friday, December 14th, day one of the six-day cycle. The Pocono Mountain West Junior High wrestling team defeated Bethlehem Catholic for the first time in school history. The team is now 4-3 on the year. Congrats on a team effort.
All of Ms. Zariski's Spanish 1 and 2 students report to the library for class today.
Attention students, do you plan on attending the Glow Dance in January? The Pride team is selling Glow Dance t-shirts for only $5. Ask your homeroom teachers for an order form.
Avidum is selling candy canes you can send to your friends or staff members during lunches. You must know the person's first and last name and their homeroom teacher to send one. Cost is only 50 cents per candy cane gram.
Attention West Junior High School students, Spirit Week starts on Monday.
On Monday, it's walking in a winter wonderland. Wear a holiday or winter scarf or holiday socks.
On Tuesday, rocking around the Christmas tree. Wear your favorite green and appropriate green shirt or sweater with normal dress code pants.
On Wednesday, Melakaliki Mako, wear your favorite holiday Hawaiian shirt with normal dress code pants.
On Thursday, Santa Claus is coming to town. Wear your favorite holiday red shirt or sweater with normal dress code pants.
And on Friday, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Wear your favorite or ugly holiday sweater with a nice pair of jeans, appropriate for school. No holes, rips, or tears. If you wish otherwise, wear regular school pants.
Jeans will be permitted Friday, December 21st. Staff donation is $3. Student donation is $1. SGA students will walk around to collect money from staff and students.
Project Purple Club gives students the motivation and support in learning to make positive choices and not turning into drugs and alcohol in order to cope.
On Friday, January 4th, 2019, West Junior High School, along with the West High School, will be having a Purple Out Day. We ask for everyone to wear a purple shirt with their uniform pants to demonstrate their positivity.
Any student who has not done so are asked to go to the West Junior High School website to tell us what you think you'll be doing when you're older. The deadline is next Friday. In January, selected entries will be called down to the library to get their picture taken for the yearbook.
Auditions for our school musical, Mary Poppins, will be held after school December 18th and 19th. Dance auditions for the cast dance crew will be held after school Monday, December 17th. Please see Miss Aragona Young for details and a permission form.
Attention students, the yearbook sale is ending. All orders are due on Wednesday to get yours at a discount price. Go to the West Junior High School website or use the order forms given out already.
Students with library books are reminded to renew or return your books before they are due to avoid any fines. Thank you.
Teachers, please have your TVs turned on at channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast begins at approximately 7:30 each day.
Hey students, please submit your holiday songs for us to play in announcements. We are only playing holiday songs until we dismiss for break. Send them in.
Any student who wants to use the library during their lunch period must pick up a lunch pass from Mr. Burney each day they want to attend.
Please remember to bring in your soda can tabs from the Ronald McDonald House. Please give any tabs to your homeroom teacher.
Birthday shoutouts should be submitted at the West Junior High School website. All shoutouts need to be entered at least one day before the shoutout is needed.
The attendance office would like to remind you to bring in your absence note to the attendance window ASAP.
Attention students, the band lessons today are as follows. Period 1, Group B, 8th clarinets. Period 3, Group C, 8th saxes. And Period 8, Group A, 8th flutes.
And for lunch today at American Classics, cheese lasagna roll-up, garlic twist, at tomato, baked mozzarella cheese sticks, and at the grill, classic chicken sandwich.
Your weather forecast from the West Junior High School Weather Center. A bit of freezing drizzled early this morning, patchy morning fog, otherwise mostly cloudy and milder. We will have a high today of 41 degrees. Currently, it's 32 degrees outside.
And finally, we'd like to wish happy birthday to 7th grader Trey Wesley from Mr. Greco's homeroom, and also to 8th grader Cindy Sanchez from Mr. Holowski's homeroom. Well, that's it for today's announcements.
On behalf of the entire West Junior High School Live crew, I'm Olivia.
And I'm Mickey. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
And we'll see you back here again on Monday.
Bye.
Bye.